Well, guys, the last blog in this series is close to my heart. Number one, it's because what I do as an entrepreneur, and it is with Carolyn Miss, M-Y-S-S, and her interview with Oprah, part of the interview. It's 4 minutes and 57 seconds, so right after 5 minutes. Anyway, it's about how to know when you have found your purpose in life. And I am passionate about this one because I want people to find their purpose and find their passion in life. And then what I want them to do, I want them to pursue it, to dream it, to live it, and to make income from it. And it's possible. It really is. So if you're someone who don't know your purpose, who's searching for your purpose, or who knows someone who's in that position, and or you actually know it, your purpose, and you're living it, please look at this video. I think you will find it fascinating. I think you will find it encouraging. And don't forget to share it. And as always, don't forget to come back and leave your comments, because I enjoy reading them and it really helps me to move forward. Guys, have a great rest of the month of February, and I look forward to seeing you, or you should look forward to seeing me, in March. Have a great one, guys. Bye.